Well, it's almost Christmas time, and I love to cook in the kitchen. I've got my nephew, Nash, here with me. He's part of our quarantine, so he's going to teach us how to make something for Christmas. What is this dish?
Merry Meatballs.
Merry Meatballs. Okay, so what do we have here in front of us?
Biscuits.
Okay.
Meatballs, or homemade meatballs.
That are already cooked, right? We already made those last night.
Yeah.
Okay.
Marinara sauce.
Okay.
Cheese.
Mozzarella.
Mozzarella cheese. Butter.
Yes.
Onion stuff.
This one is garlic salt.
Garlic salt.
Okay. So what do I do first?
Flatten the
Okay. You broke your wrist, so can I handle this part for you?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I'll handle this. Just stretch them out a little bit. That's all you want? Okay.
Yeah.
Now what do we do?
Put the cheese on.
You want to put the cheese on? Okay, go for it. Sure. So you can make these pretty quick, can't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Just using the regular biscuit dough from the refrigerator section at your favorite grocery store, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll put a little cheese on these for you. Next, what do we put on?
The meatball.
Okay. Go ahead and put a meatball on there. Yeah. Now, it's easier if you make the meatballs ahead of time, right? Right?
Yeah.
And that way then makes this whole process a little bit quicker.
Easier.
Yeah. This is a fun one. I know that you're our little chef of our family. Good job, Nash. All right, now we've got the meatballs on. What else do we put on here?
Sauce.
All right, you want to put a little dab of sauce on there? I'm going to warm up the butter for us real quick.
How much sauce do you put on this?
Just a little dab ought to do it. And just a few seconds of butter, because we want to pinch these together. That ought to be good, don't you think? Just a little dab on each one. Good, that looks great. Ooh, this looks good. Okay, put some more marinara sauce on there, excuse me. Ooh, I can help you. Just a little bit is all you want? Just a little dab?
Yeah.
Okay. That looks good. Okay, you can stick that in the sink. All right,
stick this in the sink?
Sure.
All of it?
Yeah. I'm just gonna pinch all that dough on top so that we make it a little pocket. Pinch it. And then we'll bake this probably for what, 20 minutes? Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll keep a check on that. I'll tell you what, while I'm done with these, do you want to wipe it or spread on some butter and some garlic? Switch ya. How's that? Yeah, just use that brush. Yeah, perfect. I think what's easier when you do these little pockets to hold the meatball in place, I just am taking it, putting the meatball right down in the sauce, and then it holds it in place. We kind of just improvise, don't we, Nash?
Most of the time.
That's kind of part of cooking, don't you think?
I mean, yeah,
it's all cooking. You stretch it out. I love these biscuits, don't you? You can make a lot of good things with them. I like it when you can make your own sauces and that looks good.
Stuff,
yeah. Kind of free form. We're almost done. That's two right here. And really, that was just three ingredients: the cheese, the meatball, and the roll of the marinara sauce on top of that biscuit. That's easy. How about if we take a little bit of that garlic and sprinkle it on each one? Good. Nice. Very nice. Good. Okay. Can you stick those in the oven for me? All right.
Bottom of
top one. Nice job.
Sideways.
There you go. Okay. Grab the door. Nice job. Let's wait. Nash, these turned out great. What do we call these again?
Merry Meatballs.
Okay, so it's a biscuit dough. We have your mom's homemade meatballs in there. And we have mozzarella cheese, marinara sauce, and garlic salt.
Yeah, the garlic salt.
And a little butter. All right, let's give it a try. Ooh, that tastes great. Merry Meatballs, a really easy recipe. Great job, Nash. And that's...
What's for supper?